Just waiting to see you back next time. Waiting for you for prom and all that stuff. And by the way, we still love the response you gave us. And Tracy has us.
I'm waiting for mine.
Hi Roxy, we miss you and we love you. And we know you're going to get better. We can't wait to see you. We can't wait for next year. We can't wait to see you on prom.
Two, three.